The Argus reactors are shutting down. We are no longer in danger, sir.
What happened?
Unknown, sir.
Geordi, what did you do?
It wasn't me, sir.
Computer, how were the Argus reactors shut down?
A neural interface was created to expedite the repairs.
Barclay!
Computer, respond.
I am responding, sir. I'm sorry if I caused you any alarm. It was necessary in order to secure the array.
Barclay! Barclay! What's going on? Barclay!
Yes, Commander. It's me. I'm sorry, Captain. I was only trying to help. Our computer was too slow to compensate for the overload on the array, so I created an interface that communicated my thoughts directly to the central processing unit.
Exactly what does that mean?
My body is as you see it here, but much of my higher brain functions and memory have been transferred to the starboard computer core.
Mr. Barclay, remove yourself from the computer system. Leave the holodeck.
I'm afraid I can't do that, sir.
And why not?
My primary cerebral functions are now operating almost entirely from within the computer. They have expanded to such a degree that it would be impossible to return to the confines of my human brain. Any attempt to do so would mean my death.